Hi, I'm Jake with the Microsoft Accessibility Team. Today I'm going to show you how you can use iControl to navigate your PC, send an email, and browse the web using only your eyes.
An animated man taps a keyboard, a question mark, a hand pops from the screen giving direction. Microsoft support made easy.
The UI at the top of the screen is the iControl launchpad. To select one of these buttons with your eyes, rest or dwell your eyes on it until it activates, like this.
The start logo, the start screen appears.
Dwelling is the act of fixating your eyes on part of the screen and keeping your eyes there for a specific amount of time. The amount of time is called the dwell time and can be customized in the iControl settings page. Now, let's use iControl to read and reply to an email. First, dwell at the start button on the launchpad to open the start menu. Next, dwell at the left click button
at top left
and then position your eyes over the mail app. This will activate a left click where you dwell your eyes.
Outlook opens.
Now, dwell at precise mouse button and position your eyes over the reply button. Precise mouse is great for smaller UI and allows you to reposition the mouse cursor before committing an action, like left click, right click, or double left click.
The page is set for a message reply.
Now, dwell at the keyboard button to open the keyboard and type a message. Dwell at each letter you want to type to insert it.
Individual letters flash and appear in the reply.
You can also use predictions along the way to type faster.
Completed words are chosen and an emoji.
Once your message is complete, use precise mouse again to click send to send the email.
At top right, the email zips off the screen.
You can also use iControl to browse the web and scroll. Let's show you this in Edge. I already have Edge open, so I'll dwell at the Task View button to show my running apps and use left click to switch to Edge.
The Microsoft Accessibility web page opens.
Now, you can dwell at the scroll button and position your eyes on the content you want to scroll.
The page scrolls up and down.
Now, you can dwell at the arrows to scroll the web page up and down and dwell at the close button when you are finished. You can also quickly access a text-to-speech experience to communicate with friends and family, as well as device calibration, iControl settings, and a pause button, all from the iControl launchpad. iControl is still in preview, and we appreciate your feedback. If you want to give us feedback on how to make iControl better, go to aka.ms/accessibility-feedback. If you enjoyed this video, please click the like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos related to assistive technology.
Microsoft logo in high contrast, logo in Braille, logo in sign language, standard Microsoft logo.